I'll write till there's nothing left of me.
These are the first lines sung in Keaton Henson's new album, Monument. They come softly, like most of his verse, delivered on a cloud of gentle guitar, which alone might put you at ease. Yet here, they're a pronouncement, a promise even. It's the first time he's sung to us in 4 years, and most never expected him to return to music in this form. His last single, Epilogue, seemed to be a sweeping bow, a raw retrospective, and a laying down of arms. Because as acclaimed as his music may be, Keaton's battled severe anxiety throughout his career. Rarely does he give performances or interviews, never to a crowd, and even sparingly promotes his work or uses social media. The only way to follow him is to follow his art, and he's an artist of color across mediums, poetry, songwriting, and truly impressive composition. But here, he returns to his most famous medium, finally, and his opening track tells us this is no easy task. His chorus seems to address his listeners. Oh no, I'm dancing myself to death. Hold me down, be my ambulance. With lines like, I'm empty, but don't it sound so good? Oh no, I'd stop if I could. We start to see the struggle between a necessary catharsis of artistic expression and what seems like an unhealthy relationship with its consumption. The album as a whole, however, does not center on this theme. Written as an exploration of drawn-out grief, it was completed just 2 days after the death of his father and following a decade-long battle with illness. The album continues in kind, steady and somber, flowing with the characteristic richness of Henson's unique voice, controlled but tremulous. He doesn't so much sing as he does plead. In songs like The Grand Old Reason and Bed, Henson seems on the brink of tears, choking out the emotions most of us try to bury. And such naked emotion can make for almost guilty listening, as if we weren't meant to hear it, like reading a journal found under his pillow. And indeed, he's admitted that the project, when it was started, was not meant to be shared. The jewel of the album, though, is buried in the middle on the track Prayer, a two-part song which begins with a softly spun piano ballad, calling out to his father. Henson demonstrates his mastery of dynamics, infusing the melody with silences soaked in reflection, waiting for his father to speak. As critic Amy Albinson writes, the record plays out like a mantelpiece relic of a life once lived, a forgotten heirloom of a life once loved. The song concludes with a wordless farewell, a swelling string movement stitched with old home video that wrenches the listener in almost too close. Keaton's final wave. The album's not all gloom and pain entirely either. As Henson himself says, it is not, I hope, a dark mud mire of a record about grief and loss, but one about how grief and loss color the rest of our lives. It is all the ups and downs of my past few years seen through a prism of losing people. It has the light, the hope as well. And rightly so, the next track, While I Can, has an entirely different tone. It builds, and here, he exclaims, to the sound of trumpets and drums.
I wanna tell you while I breathe. I wanna give it to you. I wanna live with you.
2 ends with a beautiful refrain, "I give up. I'm going to live if it kills me." But of course, it must not be unfair to say that the place where Keaton's storytelling, his vocals, his composition even, has always shined the brightest is in pain. It seems to me his greatest gift as an artist is that he feels deeply, and when he bears that pain to a listener, it is so raw, so honest, and so compelling that we can't help but feel it too.
I'm just so fucking sorry that you are afraid, but like you, I have tried for so long not to cry that I don't even know if I can when you die, but I'm sure as damn hell gonna try. Oh, I'm sure as damn hell gonna try.
Hey guys, thank you so much for sticking around and watching the whole video. If you guys enjoyed it, please do like, comment, subscribe, all that stuff, help the channel grow. I know this is some pretty new content for me. There's gonna be a lot of new stuff coming out pretty soon here. A lot of things are about to change in my life. If you wanna keep up with all that, the best place to do it is here, Instagram, and then my Patreon, which is over here. The people that it's showing right now are all my Patreon supporters who were with me all the way through my dry spell where I didn't post for like almost a year as I joined the army, but that's all about to change. So if you wanna keep up with that, please go over to Patreon. I already have an exclusive video that I posted a couple weeks ago on there, and it's some of my poetry. And there's actually gonna be, if you enjoyed this video, a much longer essay about this album that I wrote, which I'm gonna share on Patreon. So if you want access to all this sort of behind the scenes stuff, then check it out over there. That's gonna be like the main place to support me as a creator, as an artist, like moving forward. So I'm gonna try my best to share on there. That list is always gonna get updated, so everyone who joins, your name is gonna be added and you'll be shown at the end of every video. There's gonna be all kinds of different content coming up. I've been super into music lately and writing and just like art in general. And I'm about to be moving across the country and all kinds of things. So it's an exciting time for me. I'm really motivated to create stuff and share it with you guys, like more motivated than I've ever been probably, or maybe since I like started the channel. So please stick around and be excited as well. And I will see you guys next time. P.S. This album is amazing. And that's why I made this video and spent a lot of time editing and throwing this all together. So this does not suffice for you listening to the album. You need to go listen to the album, or just especially that track Prayer. But like, I think it's really powerful and amazing. And if you've watched my tattoo video, you know I've been a Keaton Henson fan for a really long time. So check it out.